Hey everybody, this is Father Sebastian and my partner in crime, Victor Magnus. We are here in Tampa, Florida at the Castle in Ybor, and we are throwing the Endless Night Vampire Ball tonight for the Vampire World Project, and we are freaking excited. We have shows with Moon Horror, which is an amazing belly dancer from New Orleans. We also have Ariel DeMond singing opera, and we are going to broadcast it live so you can watch it on my Facebook page, Father Sebastian. You gotta check it out and join us. Become part of the experience of the Vampire World.
Victor, do you have anything to say to our audience?
No, just when you see it, you're not gonna want to miss it next year, I guarantee you.
Yeah, we're doing seven events next year. The Endless Night Vampire World is gonna be a huge project, interactive storyline. We're gonna start on February 19th with the Endless Night Vampire Ball in Los Angeles at a secret location, which will be announced in just a short few weeks after this Tampa Ball. And then we're gonna go back here in Tampa in April, and then followed by Paris, Germany, Austria, Dallas, New York City, and ending in New Orleans. If you go to all seven events that we're doing next year, you'll get special pins at each event, and we'll have an interactive mythology that you can participate in, and many secrets to be revealed in the vampire world to come. Rock and roll.
Thank you.
done, Vic. We had a much bigger year than last year.
Yeah.
It rocked. The performers were amazing. Thank you, everybody. Most important, thank you to the patrons for coming and supporting our Endless Night Vampire Ball here in Tampa at the Castle. Thank you to Castle Management. You guys did great. Made us welcomed again. And we look forward to next. We're looking forward to next year. We're exhausted.
Yeah, it's going to be bigger next year, right?
Oh my God. And next year, we'll let you know the date, but we're moving from February to a little bit warmer month. And don't forget to check out our website, VampireWorld.tv, for all of our updates on events and our blog. And also check out the Father Sebastian blog on the Huffington Post. Every week, you'll get a new update, new video about something dark and vampiric. Rock and roll, and thank you for watching. And we look forward to seeing you next time. Do not forget to subscribe. That is the best way to support our channel. Have a great night.
Good night, everyone.